Now, St Luke's in Liverpool, better known as the bombed-out church, is one of the city's best-loved landmarks. But you'd have to be well into your 70s to remember it in all its glory.